Mackenzie, and Michael. Then there's Jana, John David, Jill, Jessa, Ginger, Joseph, Josiah, Joanna, Jedediah, Jeremiah, Jason, James, Justin, Jackson, Johanna, Jennifer, Jordan, and our latest precious addition, Josie. You lost count? That's a grand total of 19. And yes, I delivered every one of them.
Before there's this many kids, we do things a little different than most families.
It isn't always easy, but somehow we make it all work.
Crazy busy around here, but this week especially, Jim Abbas will be taking the boys to a father-son camp.
We're going to go to a truck family camp, and they're having a laser tag deal going on, so we're going to enjoy doing that out in the freezing weather.
This trip is going to be tonight and all day tomorrow.
As a father of 19 kids, I'm always looking for opportunities to spend one-on-one time with my kids, or sometimes something special for the girls, or sometimes special for the boys. Back a few months ago, there was a father-daughter camp out that we took our daughter to at Fort Rock. And now we're going to go to a father-son camp out at Fort Rock, and we're really looking forward to it.
Joy thought it would be a good idea to bake them some cookies.